of fright. Eating apples both day and night. They rest for a minute, maybe three. Then they're eating every apple in your apple tree. They don't care about nada, not zilch, no nothing, except bringing about an orchard's destruction.
Now wait just a minute, there's another side to this. And if I did not defend them, then I would be remiss. These bats are mamas and papas too. They care for their young just like we ponies do.
How give me a break, you're being too can. These creatures have a one-track mind. The orchard is not their restaurant. But do they ever think what others may want? No, they don't. And that is just a fact. These bats, they simply don't know how to act.
That's where I have to disagree. They're loyal to their family, spreading seeds both far and wide.
You see one coming, you better run and hide. They're big and ugly and mean as sin. Will you look at the state my trees are in?
They help your trees, they'll grow stronger and faster.
They turn my life to a total disaster.
Now I, for one, don't have a doubt. These vermin must be stamped right out.
I second that, they've got to go. These bats, they got to hit the road.
It comes down to just one simple fact. They've crossed the line, it's time to fight them. Stop the bats, stop the bats. Make them go and not come back. Stop the bats, stop the bats. Make them go and not come back. Stop the bats, stop the bats. Make them go and not come back. Yes, it comes down to just one simple fact. They've crossed the line, it's time that we attack.